press next to start. Meet me at the gate.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
See to those barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Stress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, Did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. But the real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
have to keep beating him. I'm pretty sure he's dead. I want to make
agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thank you. Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Could use some help moving. Hey, over here.
Hello, Agent. A pleasure to see you. I'm happy to have made a deal.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Armor Hey, this is Cabby Smack coming to you from the Cabby Smack Shack. Second character. Division 2.
Electronic device detected.
We've lost contact with outposts all over the country. I'm honestly not sure we'll make it through this one.
Agents are trickly in every other day or so, so that's something.
Except they're leaving other places worse off.
True, but DC has priority. If the state falls, the country falls with it.
Any news about our latest POTUS?
We're pretty sure he survived the crash, at least.
Well, that's something.
Nearby.
Better start.
To fill you for the hole. You're not getting away.
device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
We've got the Iowa delegation on board if they get the amendment about biofuels.
How many are left in the Iowa delegation?
Four. The rest are all sick.
Well, let's hope those four stay healthy. Who else can we count on? Hey, just got this. A junior senator from Nebraska just sent her staff home for the duration. Damn it. We were counting on her support once we got through the house.
You have to wonder if it's worth it.
What is? This?
Yeah. I mean, it's getting really bad out there. Shouldn't we be, you know, doing something else to help?
You mean instead of trying to push through an energy bill with the world falling to pieces? Well, yeah. Look, sooner or later this is going to pass. And when it does, all the problems we're dealing with now, they'll still be there. So it makes sense for us to keep trying to deal with them because someone has to.
And because we're at the bottom of the pay scale.
That too. Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fuck.
fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the pinata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
Fuck! Kevin. You think you're the good guy? Come on, faster! I like it up close!
Portable electronic device detected.
You gotta lay off that crap, Peter. Look around you, for God's sake.
I am.
Do you know what I see?
What?
Nothing. Endless days of nothing. It's all gone. We think we can restore it, but it's gone. Maybe someone's grandkids would experience something close to what we used to have, but for you and me, buddy, fucking nothing.
And you think getting high on that shit is the answer?
No. There's no answer. We're all gonna die. Probably sooner than we think. Might as well enjoy myself a bit on the way.
Stop it, Peter. This is not you.
I didn't think so either. But I also thought I'd be dating Maya. And studying for my finals right about now.
All right. If you're set on self-destructing, I can't stop you. But I'll be around if you change your mind. It's not nothing.
It is to me. Now leave me alone. I got some self-destructing to do.
Priority item detected. Thank you. Electronic device detected.
Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Want to take a look at what I got? Always nice to see an agent around here. All this stuff is welcome. Nice doing business with you. Few days, they've had patrols here and here.
Any sign they've occupied the building?
Doesn't look like it.
Hey there, Agent, you got a minute?
It's getting worse out there.
Hey there.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I'll always pay my debts.
Agent.